All right, supported dumbbell row. It's got a few names. We're looking to be face down. Elbows stay tight to the sides. We're looking to activate the lats and back muscles on the way up. Get to the top, do a nice squeeze. Lower with a controlled, smooth motion, not quite straight, but almost there.